What up, what up, what up, it's you, what do you know?
Guys, today I want to do something different video. I've been throwing a lot of ideas, you know. And today I feel like I want to try this type of shit that people watch, the top 10 TikTok, the funniest one. And for me to see if I laugh. I'm not really easy to laugh. I'm a really, really serious person. So, it's 9 minutes of video. I want to see if I laugh. Alright, let me get you the shit done.
Let me tell you something!
You good, bro? Like,
yeah, no, I'm great, bro. What's going on with you?
That wasn't even funny. Let me see this one. Let's see. Let's check this one out. I didn't get the point of that one.
Play a song.
Yeah, let's hear it.
It's a 30-second.
Really good, but look at funny videos. But that's really good. That's it.
Relationships or Black History Month?
Okay.
If you had to pick one.
If I had to pick one?
Yeah.
What were the options?
Relationships or Black History Month?
They don't sound like grouped together.
I mean, it's not mutually exclusive. Like,
yeah.
That should be for both, right? Like, I mean, you could still celebrate a relationship.
Like, is there a more complex question?
This is a bad fucking video. What the fuck? Spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the Tiffany's and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for you. Next.
Tell
you,
people. Tell
you,
look wonderful.
Thank you, baby.
That was cute. What the hell?
Fake ass bitches.
Can you pass the FBI special agent test, part 1? Firstly, if you answer this riddle correctly, you could have what it takes to get into the FBI, so let's get it started. On a very hot summer day, a
man trying to solve this bullshit.
To go to a fancy...
What do you think my body count is?
Man, I don't know. Who says some shit like that? What's your body count? What's your body count? How does it feel to be only relevant in one space of the internet?
Damn.
All right, Andrew, let's go. Not again.
Ah, let's go.
Sam, Chester, here we go.
See, who's it gonna be?
Oh, Jared Leto.
What the?
Here we go. Dawson, here we go.
See you, buddy. What the? Jack.
Oh, Jay.
Timberlake. Oh, I seen this one. It was horrible.
Excuse me? Do you speak English?
Yes.
Oh, perfect. My name is Jim, and I'm a fashion street photographer. And I like your style so much, so I could take a picture for you. It's for free.
Oh, yes.
Okay?
Also,
they didn't even funny TikTok. He's just like someone to fucking talk bullshit thing.
Also,
said tilt check. Play this video for your dog and record all their reactions to the different sounds.
Let me see. I have a cat, but I don't have a dog. His reaction, though.
A lot of y'all been asking me where I've been born and raised. I'm from the good old town of Ballsack, where we are connoisseurs in all things balls, and we also got a killer root beer. So if you ever get the chance, stop on by our town. Mayor Clutterus might come say hi.
What the fuck? No way was that funny. I'm gonna look for a better one. This is gonna be a short video. Man, I'm tired. Let me know where you guys work. Like, what do you do for work? Because mine, I did 11 hours today. Peace.